were more difficult to censor than some of the string music because they were often improvised and performed by street singers. They were typically on relatable topics that gave strength. A prisoner in the Lutz ghetto recalled, Leah Hochberg, "It was singing for its own sake. We tried to forget the bad times, so we sang. It worked wonderfully. I think it was one of the things that helped us to survive." In the Vilna ghetto, the partisans used songs to bring strength to the resistance movement. One song they particularly used was, "Never say that you are walking the final road." At first, the partisan movement boycotted concerts, but later they accepted them. Council leader Jens spoke at a concert saying, "We wanted to give people the opportunity to free themselves from the ghetto for several hours, and this we achieved. We are passing through dark, difficult days. Our bodies are in the ghetto, but our spirit has not been enslaved." Before the first concert, it was said that concerts should not be held in graveyards. True, the statement is true. But all of life is now a graveyard. Our hands must not falter. We must be strong in body and soul. The first song I arranged for viola is called Stille, Stille, Quiet, Quiet. And it was composed after the Vilna massacre in Ponar of hundreds of Jews, including many children. The lyrics were written in the Vilna ghetto by Kasserjinsky, who is an educator, author, poet, and partisan. And the melody was written by 11-year-old Alexander Volkovitsky. He survived and he's now known as Tamir, living in Israel. And it won a Jugendrat competition in April 43, which was to encourage cultural endeavors in the ghetto. After the war, it became popular among Holocaust survivors and it's sung for remembrance. I'm going to read you the lyrics. Stiller, stiller. Quiet, quiet, let's be silent. Dead are grown here. They were planted by the tyrant. See their bloom appear. All the roads lead to Ponar now. There are no roads back. And our father too has vanished. And with him our luck. Still, my child, don't cry, my jewel. Tears no help commands. Our pain callous people never understand. Seas and oceans have their order. Prison also has its border. But to our plight, there is no light, there is no light. Spring has come, the earth receives her, but to us springs fall, and the day is filled with flowers. To us, darkness calls. Autumn leaves with gold are softened, in us grow deep scars, and a mother somewhere orphaned, her child in Ponar. Now the river too is prisoner, is enmeshed in pain, while the blocks of ice tear through her, through the ocean strain. Still, things frozen melt, remember, and cold winds to warmth surrender. Future brings a smile, so calls your child, so calls your child. Quiet, quiet, wells grow stronger, deep within our hearts. Till the gates are there no longer, no sound must impart. Child, rejoice not, it's your smiling that is not allowed. Let the foe encounter springtime as an autumn cloud. Let the well flow gently onward, silently in dream. Coming freedom brings your father, slumber child serene. As the river liberated, springtime green is celebrated. Kindle freedom's light, it is your right, it is your right. This was a lullaby.